Everybody, it's Cece, and today I am going to be going over to Lenny's house because Lenny has seemed to be pretty. She seemed to be sick, and I'm gonna go check up on her and see if she's okay. But I have to go get one thing. Be right back, everybody. I'm gonna go tell Michelle to talk to you guys while I go. Okay, everybody. So, Cece told me to keep you company. So I'm just gonna lay here and I'm gonna talk to you guys. And so here's the thing. I guess Lenny is sick and we have to go. And we're gonna go and make sure Lenny's okay. And I guess she had to bring a bigger phone stand to put you guys on. Okay, she's coming with it right now. Ooh, hey! Okay, sorry guys. I'm gonna have to pick you up for a minute.
Heavy!
Okay guys. Is that better? I can't tell. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Anyways, let's go, Lenny's. Whoa, look at all that treasure. Hey, look. She has a new treasure. She has a book. We don't get books underwater unless they're made out of seaweed and kelp. And this one has pages and a cover, and this is so cool. I've never experienced what a real book looks like, and this is amazing. Let's put it back where we found it. Okay, I'm gonna go up to Lenny's room. And so, I'm gonna hire Michelle to pick you guys up so she can film. Okay, Michelle!
Yeah?
Can you, pick up the camera? So you can film me going up to Lenny's room.
Oh, yeah.
Does she know we're here?
Yeah, she knows that I was gonna come over today.
Okay, good, because I don't want her coming over on short notice. Okay, let's just get this over with. Pick up the camera, come on. Go behind the stand and pick up the camera.
Okay.
Anyways, let's go check. Michelle, we're waiting. Ugh. She never knows how to pick up a camera. I know how to pick up a camera, see? I just picked up the camera. Okay, well, let's go up to Lenny's room. Thank you for filming, Michelle. Of course.
Oh, I really hope they're here soon.
Lenny! I'll meet you guys downstairs.
Okay, just wait by my treasure room. I want to show you a couple new treasures.
Okay. Well, that was new. Michelle, come down. Can you put the camera down? She said she'd meet us down here.
I heard. I was there.
Yeah, I'll put the camera down. Okay, well, I guess we're going to wait in Lenny's treasure room. Look at all this treasure. I knew she had a lot of treasure, but I didn't know she had this much treasure. And look at this treasure chest. This is so cool. I think she has one of her buddies in there. Hey, look, it's Aquamarina. Hi, Aquamarina. Hey there, Cece. Nice seeing you. Nice joke. Haha, very funny. Very funny. I hope Lenny comes soon. Me too. Let me just lay down. I hear her coming down. Kimikoi, I know that you're sick like me, so I want you to come down and help me show the church. Okay, everybody, I'm here. Are you still sick? Yeah, I'm still sick. I have the flu. Oh, that's so sad. Oh, hey there, Kimikoi. Kimmy, don't get too close. Why? Is he sick too? Yeah.
You might want to go wash off. I don't want you catching any germs. Okay, well, anyways, let's just get this showing off over with. Okay, Kimmy Koi, I want you to stay right there, and I don't want you to move. Hey, what's with the giggle? I don't want you moving. You and I are both sick, and I don't want them catching a cold. And I don't want them catching anything. It's not okay, Kimmy. Anyway, let's just get off with the showing on my treasure. So I found all these stones, and I thought it would be good to line the treasure room. And then let me just get my treasure chest, and let's show this treasure chest off. So I have my buddy Aquamarina in here. This is where she lives. Hey everybody, my name's Aquamarina! So that's Aquamarina, and let me get another thing out of my chest. I found this really pretty diamond necklace, and it's like huge. It wouldn't fit any of us, and it's made with a real diamond and real silver. And so, of course, I had to keep that in there. And then I also found this little treasure chest at the bottom of the sea when I was going to search the bottom of the sea for stuff. And look what I found. I found this cute little pink treasure chest. It matches my hair. And so I had to put all of these in this giant chest. And I put that in my treasure room right here. And so let me just pack up all my stuff again. Ugh. Oh no! This is normal. This is natural. It's supposed to do this. Let me just put it back on. It's easy to fix too, guys. It's actually really easy to fix. Just take one of the ends of the silver, put it through the loop, and then just drop it onto the silver. And then it's on. Magic. And so of course, let me just put everything back in. Let me just put the necklace in. Okay, let me just put this back in my treasure room. Ow! Sorry. Didn't mean to hit you with my fin. Oh, it's okay. And then I found all these beaded giant strings of necklace. I found these at the bottom of the ocean too. They are so big. And I decided to put those in my treasure room. Kimmy Koi, not too close. Sorry. Kimmy, we're supposed to mix the colors, not sit on them. Sometimes we mix up the colors to make it look like cotton candy. Alright, Kimmy, now you can sit in them. Anyways, now let's move on to one of my final things. This is the thing right before my final thing. This is a little book I found, and it's not a kelp book. It's a real book, and I found this at the bottom of the ocean, and I put it in my little mirror holder right here, which is really just a shell, like a giant shell I found. And well, I just put these mirrors in it, and I made it a mirror holder. And then I found the book, and I was like, well, where should I put my book? And then I was like, I'll put it in my mirror holder. And then I put it in my mirror holder. And now my mirror holder is a mirror holder and a book holder. Anyways, guys, you guys should be getting going. That was really all my treasure room. And I don't want to get you guys sick, and neither does Kimmy Koi. And so we have to get back upstairs, and we have to go rest in my bed again. So thank you guys Thanks for coming over. It's nice seeing you guys. Yeah, it's nice seeing you too. I love seeing you guys. Thanks, but you should really be getting going. Like, I'm not going to be able to meet up for sea coffee, for kelp coffee tomorrow. I'm not going to be able to meet up for milk from kelp cocoa. Oh, on Saturday, I'm not going to be able to meet up for anything because I'm going to be I've been taking lots and lots and lots of pills, and so far I've puked twice. Every single day I've been sick, and so has Kimmy Koi. And so we really don't want to make this affect you guys, and so I would get out of the door, but I would hug you guys, and I would hug you guys if I could just go over there, but I can't, because, well, you know, yeah. But thanks for coming over. Yeah, of course. We're okay with coming over anytime. Thanks for showing us your collection. Of course. Well, we should be getting to bed. Ah, nice and cozy in my bed. It's nice seeing them. Yes, it is. Okay, guys, I hope you guys liked my little story there. This has been a long video, but I hope you guys liked that, and I just came up with it. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!